Oh my god, he was a sadistic bastard.
I know, right?
Well, I mean, it's obvious he's the one who committed the crimes.
But look, he was dead when his daughters were killed. It doesn't make any sense!
Look, everything we need is right here, alright? We just have to figure it out.